And a quiet night into the overnight hours for the River Valley. Temperatures are going to make their way to the mid-50s, 53 degrees as you start your day on Sunday. A lot of sunshine out there. A warmer start to the day from where we've been the past couple of days. And that's going to play a factor in our high temperatures for tomorrow. But first, here's the overnight planner for Northwest Arkansas. Clear skies into the overnight hours. Next to no activity for tonight. Down to the mid-50s by 1 a.m., upper 40s by 7 a.m. So as you're up and out the door early tomorrow, temperatures could be a little chilly, but we will rebound very nicely. Here's a look at your forecasted temperatures for Sunday. Highs in the lower 80s in Bentonville and Rogers, Springdale, Fayetteville, Prairie Grove. Winds out of the south at 5 to 10 miles per hour are the main factor for our warm-up here. And that'll be the case for the River Valley as well, on our way to the mid-50s, and in case you're wondering, or mid-80s, in case you're wondering, this is well above normal for this time of year. 85 in Fort Smith, 84 in Van Buren, and in Alma, 85 in Muldrow. Into the Ouachita's, temperatures even warmer, 87 degrees in Mena, 86 in Waldron and Boonville. This pattern not going to hold. A cool down is in the extended forecast.